Make one happy.
Couple things happen when you grapple in this position. When you try and break somebody's posture, when you start going over the follow elbows and the arm bars, you have a tendency to start going back the other way. When that happens, you need to piggyback off of it and use their energy, just like you're teaching you to against them, which is a judicial principle. D pulls, I'm going to push. D pushes, I'm going to pull. And if I'm using more strength than I need to. So, as I start working with whatever, and he starts going backwards, I piggyback. And I'm going to pull this arm down and underhook here. If you grab onto the knee, like this, that's even better. I'm going to base, look how high up I am, and I'm going to shoot my hip right into his gut. Boom, and kick over. And I got my symmetry. Okay, you can do it off the groin. The most success I've seen with this knee is when you can do it against somebody who's once like this, and it's starting to go back. Okay? So, to train this way, we're going to practice using the people's energy. You're going to pull your partner down as he comes back up. Piggyback. Here, I'm going down. Work yourself more.